The heats are over, the contestants are backstage getting ready. It's time for the semi-finals of Meaths Got Talent. First up to take the stage was Miss Chloe Kelly.
Only mine until the time comes around to pay the bill. Then I'm afraid what can't be paid must be returned. You'll never ever learn that nothing's yours.
Next were the fantastic Ratho stage performers. Songwriter Ellie O'Neill was next.
And I can see you when I open my eyes. And I on your bed.
Alan Hartnett was next to take to the stage.
Now she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change it. Turn from a stay on the moon. She listens like spring. She talks like June. So tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all faded? That heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? Scar, and did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there?
Brother and sister duo Rachel and David Caprani were up next, formerly known as Rach and Dave.
Situations building up. Now I am slowly becoming worried and anxious. How did I become undone? No answers to problems that I've erupted.
That was Rach and Dave. Up next was a very unusual band. Quite an extraordinary sound. It was the local Yourself.
I write but can't deliver. Sometimes I wanna see. Oh, 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 come on, I get it all. When our eyes cross mine as we sat in line, I felt a bit different inside.